What is going on, everyone? It is Super here, and welcome to another Injustice Classic Battle video. And today, I'm really curious to see what Injustice has to offer as far as an ending for, wait for it, the Joker. I really am curious to see what the Joker's ending is going to be for his classic battle. So let's get into it. I think we're gonna go with the default Joker costume. You know, it looks nice. There aren't too many, like, I guess there isn't too much of a difference between the Joker costumes, except for the final one. I forgot what it's called, but he has like a helmet. I don't really like that one too much because it's covering the iconic Joker face, but let's get into it. Hopefully, we could do some Joker combos. I actually kind of forgot what they are, but the whole point with the Joker is to actually get people into low and overhead mix-ups with the chattering teeth. But I am playing against a computer, so I have no... Oh my god, Grundy. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't think the computer is going to fall for anything. Supposed to be something like that. Versus people, it works more than it does versus computer, but I guess we'll just try to go for some bread and butter combos. I already missed it. Oh my god, how much armor does Grundy have? Whoops, did the wrong move. Backdash that shit. Come on, Grundy. Woo. Fall into it. You know what? I want you to fall into the chattering teeth. That's right. Just walk over here. Just walk into it. Oh, he gave up. The computer gives up? Oh my god. There you go. Fall into my chattering teeth. Alright, Joker. Just perform a fatality on every single person you fight. That right there is a fatality in Injustice, guys. There aren't too many, but there's a couple characters that actually kill you in their endings or in their post-fight intros or whatever you want to call them. Scorpion and the Joker 100% murder their opponent in their post-fight. Damn it. Try it again. Oh, never mind. Whoa. What? Did you guys see that go through me? What the hell was that? Wow. That was a lot of damage real quick. All right, let's throw this low. Ah, man. Really not doing the Joker combos right now, which sucks because Joker combos look really sick. Whew, I still juggled that. You guys see that? Oh my god, that was awesome. But I think the reason Joker is considered really, really low tier in this game, based on, you know, the comments of people leaving on my Joker videos where I played people online, and when I like initially first tried him out, it's just because all his moves are really slow. Like his low, his gun is a high, and the only thing that I do see is him having like amazing jump-ins. Ugh, come on. He does have an amazing jump 3 and he has an amazing jump 2, but a lot of his strings are really, really slow. And to get high damage with him, you need to get people in the chattering teeth, and that is not an easy task. Alright, there we go. Like, if you get people in chattering teeth mix-ups, you could easily get over 40% meterless, but, you know, to actually accomplish it, it takes a lot of work. Oh, come on. I really want to get that fucking combo. I mean, I could make it easier on myself and just go for this. Just go for that, but I want the sick-looking combo. You know what I mean? It's all about style points. Joker suit, all style, baby. There you go. Alright. Hit her in the head with the crowbar and perform the fatality on her.
You're fired.
Alright. You know what I noticed? If you pause like the part where Joker is about to throw the match, you could still see it, but he's about to throw it. That really reminds me of Borracho's fatality, where he lights the match on fire and throws it into his opponent's mouth with the alcohol in it. It reminds me of that so much. I think they like took that into like that idea. Oh my god, my jump fucking children come out. Frustrating not being able to do combos. Down to your ass, bitch. Alright, it should be Chip. Man. Joker combos. Can I get my jump 2, please? If I get my jump 2, I'll get my combo. Let's try it again. Stop push blocking me. He's just backing away from the chattering teeth. There you go. Don't back away. Land into him. Cannot get mix-ups on the computer. Oh my god. So frustrating. Alright. Of course he clashes. I'm just going to let him get his health back so I could try to get this combo again. I mean, I haven't even practiced it, but got it down in my memory, but not in my not muscle. Oh my god, dude, I'm doing things too soon. I'm doing things too soon. You know what? Just build up my super, please. Come on. Come on, Green Arrow. I want to perform my super on you. There you go. A couple more pixels of damage, and I'll have it. All right, there you go. Pie to the face. And it finished him off. Oh, I'm so dumb. I should have noticed that he only had 1% of health. Obviously, the initial hit does some damage. What I wanted to do was just see the super, not actually finish him off with the super. I wanted to, like, see the animation and... Joker mirror match. Joker mirror match. I have to do the super on him. I have to throw my pie at his face. All right. Which one am I? Oh, here we go. I couldn't get the freaking combo. I want my combos, man. Let's try to do... Can you do that again? Is it this? Alright, Joker. I don't really know how to commentate this because I'm so frustrated trying to do this one. It's just one combo. Just one. No, you're not going to get me with your super. You know what? I'm not even gonna spend any meter so I get you with my super. Ah. Of course you backdash. You're a computer. You're not gonna fall for these mix-ups. I do things like too fast because I'm not used to Injustice. I do everything too fast. I press buttons too fast. But let's enjoy and marvel at this super. Big bazooka to the face. Yeah, so like I was saying, I'm doing everything too fast. It's not coming out even though I'm pressing the button because I'm doing it too fast. I need to adjust my muscle memory, or like just develop some sort of muscle memory with this game, because my muscle memory for MKX is set. Like, I could just go in anytime with any character and do their specific combos that I know. But of course, with this game, I have no practice with it, so... Need to get my muscle memory down with this game. Begin. See what I mean? I'm did the down do too fast. All Ooh, you ducked that shit. What's his wake up? He doesn't have a good wake up either. Let's see. What could be his wake up? There we go. Oh, I almost did it. I almost did the combo. I pretty much did the hard part and messed up like the easier part, which is to, you know, do the acid, the flower acid, this thing right here. But I got the main two hard parts and didn't end up completing the combo, which sucks, man. Green Lantern, you're about to get some unbreakable damage with this super to the face. I am so happy that I got a one star. That's it. That's all I wanted. And as you guys see, it was 40% without the Ender. I believe it's 42% with the Ender. And I could get 40% with a jump 3 and simplifying the combo so much more. Instead of going for that, I could go for another combo, which I'll show you guys, which is a lot easier. And I think it does 40%, if I'm not mistaken. It does 40%. But it's all about that style. Style with the Joker. So let's see if I can get this easier combo. Oh shit, I'm fighting Doomsday, so I have to be careful with... Alright, let's see. There we go. So that did 45%. And the other one did 40. And this one did a lot more because I started with Standing 3, which is his highest damaging combo starter. But as you guys see, the combo that I was doing with starting it off with a Standing 3 would also be 45%. There you go, finish him off. Wear down that trait. That fucking infinite armor is so good. Sit back down. Oh, computer blocked the one frame block. Not... Oh shit. The Goro-like play from Doomsday. Could I get him full screen with this? Is the question. Alright. I didn't even need to try to hit the hard part of the combo because it finished him off. See, if you actually get someone with Standing 3 with the Joker, with one bar, that is a lot of damage. But if you start off with like Standing 2, it's pretty much like a maybe 5% difference, which ends up being a lot. So let's see if we could get the Standing 3 sick combo, not the lame combo. Ah, we got another Wonder Woman skin. Oh man, I messed it up again. Oh, there you go. That's how you do the crowbar. Okay. So is that a good wake up for him? I don't think so. Damn, she armored. Meter burn that shit. No projectile. Ooh, she blocked my projectile? Really? Oh, I can't throw that. It's only the power characters that can do it. I guess only the power characters could knock this down, right? Like, I'm trying to do it right now. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think that's a good wake-up. It might have worked there, but I don't think that's a good wake-up for the Joker. I just don't think he has a good, solid, fast wake-up. Which is another negative about him. Ooh. That looked quick as hell. Alright, she got me there. So you can meter burn that in the air for her. Interesting. Ah, come on. Just for that, I'm just wasting all my meter just to do 15% damage on her just because you messed up my combo. Oh, never mind. I guess more because she didn't wager all her meter. Let's meter burn this back. 3. Oh, I didn't want to push block. But that's all right. We'll finish her off with a bullet to the face. It shouldn't hurt Wonder Woman, right? But I think fire might perform the fatality, Joker. Yes. She is officially dead, guys. She is officially dead. Oh, look at the most, I was going to say disgusting, but I think who's more disgusting? I don't know. Bane, all steroid looking, Doomsday, monster looking, but this is like the least appealing, visually appealing character, in my opinion, in this game. I just do not like. Oh, I messed up the combo again! But it did 45%, as you guys see. Like I was saying before, Sinestro is like the least visually appealing character in this game, just for me personally. I'd rather play with Hawk Girl, or, you know, I don't know who else is. I have to look at the roster, but I can't think of a like lamer looking character in Sinestro, just visually. Like that's pretty sick, right? Because of his ring powers, but just him, like the way he looks. Ugh, no thank you. I would not play with Mr. Sinestro. But of course, that's just me. I think he's pissed that I said that. Oh shit, I think he's pissed. Damn it. I'm about to build my super though. Whip punish. Wake up. Yeah, he was about to do a move. Woo! And that was a fucking close one, guys. Wow. So, in this game, let me know in the comments, do you get 2 hits of armor with your super move, or is it like an infinite amount of armor? I don't think it's an infinite amount. It's probably 2 hits of armor like in Mortal Kombat X. But Sinestro is gone. Falls victim to the Joker. Just like the other 8 characters behind them. And now, we deal with the asshole. I don't know who's more of an asshole, the Joker or this version of Superman. We'll find out. Whoever wins is the bigger asshole. Shit, I can't jump. I forgot I can't jump on Superman. Because the computer will read my inputs. And air to air me all the time. Interrupting my move. Damn. Yeah, I try to wake up right there. As you guys see, he has no wake up. It's too slow. Going too low. There you go. I do not want him. I don't want to let him out of the corner. Oh my god. What a fucking move. Look at the damage, guys. Oh my god. He has the better projectile than me, and I fucked up. Oh, I shot my low laser, not thinking that he was gonna do his stupid mistake. That cost me the match, guys. Damn it, cost me the perfect run. Soon again. Damn it. Fucking interactables, man. I'll never get used to using interactables in this game. Yeah, landed on that shit. Yeah, that's what cost me the game the last match. Damn it. Okay. It's gonna be a little hard here. Chip him out. Yeah, and he spent the bar of meter. He was about to do his ice breath. There we go. Finally completed the freaking combo. 44%. Ah, he wagered. And I went for the easier combo, too. I think if I wager all three bars, it's gonna tie, right? Ooh, I did. Yes! And I got him with the bullet to the face. He did not. The computer did not wager all the meter, and I did. Woo! It paid off right there. All right, boys. Let's see what this Joker ending is.
Though he had failed to elevate the Joker clan status, Joker was convinced a similar organization could be successful in his dimension. Joker used a series of devastating terrorist acts to frighten the populace, then convinced the more gullible among them that he was the path to security. The new Joker clan soon had millions of members worldwide and committed regular anti-government attacks, wreaking havoc on the global economy.
Wow. All right. So that is going to be the Joker ending.
Lower this.
Ah, there we go. All right, guys. So that was the Joker's ending. Wow. So he is an evil fucking genius, created a terrorist organization. Wow. I'm not surprised. I thought it was going to be, his ending was going to have to do something with like Batman or something like that. But, you know, they gave him his own thing and it was a happy ending for him. He just turned out to be even more of an asshole than Superman right there at the end. So, all right, guys, that's going to be it for the Joker ending. I hope you guys enjoyed it and I will see you guys next time.